to welcome the holidays with Barbie and Plays and Prints. Our hashtags for today are Barbie loves Plays and Prints and Plays and Prints experience. Don't forget to use them when you post on social media. Now we have quite a few very important people joining us this afternoon, and we would like to acknowledge their presence. First off, the president of Plays and Prints, Mr. Eric Sanchez. Thank you once again for joining us for this momentous occasion. Okay, so since I heard such resounding replies from the lovely ladies here in the front row, I have to ask you, which was your favorite Barbie doll when you were growing up? Do you remember your very first Barbie doll, your favorite? Can you tell us your name first? Trish. What was your favorite or your first Barbie doll? You can remember.
Barbie, 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 Barbie. It doesn't matter if it's Malibu or Atrium pa yan. It's every little girl's dream to have a Barbie doll. So it was very part of my youth.
Okay, so you did mention that it's very exciting to have this collection in time for the holidays. But can you tell us a little more about what you love about this collection?
Well, as you can see, it goes along with the branding of Paints and Prints, which is, of course, is timeless and elegant. And as you can see, all the pieces here, I think, are stunning, are elegant. They're timeless pieces that you can wear over and over again.
Thank you very much, Miss Ann Curtis. Let's give her a round of applause, please, once again, ladies and gentlemen. Now, what we have here on stage are only some pieces from the collection. See the rest of the Barbie Loves Plays and Prints collection later when you enter this house. This is the Barbie doll house. And speaking of, get a chance to win special prizes when you visit the house later. Kindly refer to the posters on each area for the full mechanics. Before we proceed to the next part of this event, I would like to invite Ms. Roxanne Farillas, the co-founder of Planes and Prints, and Ms. Mirna Yao, the CEO of Rich Prime, to come up on stage and join Ms. Ann Curtis and our models for a group photo. And now that we've had a peek of the collection, it is time for us to see what the rest of the Barbie Loves Planes and Prints collection has in store for all of us. We would like to thank our sponsor, Scanball Graphics Corporation, your innovative visual communication solutions partner. And we are inviting everyone to please, please enter the Barbie dollhouse and be among the first to get the collection. We also have prepared fun activities where you can get the chance to bring home as much as 5,000 pesos worth of Planes and Prints gift certificates. Just visit our activity areas inside the dollhouse for the full mechanics. Winners will be announced within the day. So we are making our way into this gorgeous Barbie dollhouse, and we invite everyone to come in as well. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the Barbie dollhouse. Enjoy the rest of the event. Once again, my name is Mia Cruz. And please do have a great time right here at the grand launch of the Barbie Loves Planes and Prints collection. Thank you.
Thank you. saan, tingin naman. Ito lang. Ito lang, tingin naman. Ito lang.
Kami din!